Hunter, about doing that, that's about to send you a message. That's all right. That I'm starting fourth in this race, in the duel. Got a fast setup, apparently. Thank goodness. No, not quite. Still got 5 minutes. Yeah, it's only 60 laps. And we're turning 46 second laps, so it won't take but an hour to run it. There's one pit stop. Well, take it back. It's going to depend on cautions. So it still shouldn't be that long. So, 8:30. Yeah, I kind of noticed that. Oh, that. I hate when that happens, too. Be such a good day, and then just one thing just ruins it. I'll show you. What you need to do? Oh, okay. Oh. You should be able to. I think I've got Chrome on here. Oh, that. I don't. Okay. I don't have that program, but if there's a website, yeah. Should. Oh. Yeah, I don't have that. Can I use it? Well, I guess I can use the clutch. I didn't even think about that. I hadn't even tried that. Now, the brakes is a different story. Huh? I can. I didn't even try it, but I thought this thing was going to be too big, but I can. Now, using the brake is a different story, though. I can't feel the brake with this big old boot on.
That's the end of the session, P4.
I had to pull for a little bit. well, if you can put up with the noise in here, because back there you can close the door. I can't hear you. I got my headphones on. Oh.
Hello, everyone. And welcome to Daytona for the first of the dual races, which we used to determine the lineup for the Daytona 500 on Sunday. Got a pole winner for tonight's race that will be on the front row at the very least for the race on Sunday. So congratulations, Sean, for the pole, and then whoever wins the pole at the race will start on the second row of the rocket also. And then whoever winds up in the overall fastest time will start on the driver.
This is Kyle approaching. Stay behind the white line.
Thank you.
lap for Bahrain, 46.89. Fastest lap for Kuwait, 46.32. Fastest lap for Pruitt, 45.86.
There we go, back lap 9.
The guy ahead is just at 47.11. Speed limit. Boxes in 970 feet. 300 feet. 100 feet.
Okay, punch it.
Am I broadcasting yet? Yep, I'm live. Okay, good. Alrighty then, we're live. Ready to go. Not that I'm nervous at all. Not that I'm nervous at all. I guess I should start the engine. Nothing more embarrassing than to get on the grid and everybody takes off and you forgot to start your engine. Yikes. I don't think anybody's watching on Facebook anyway. Who knows?
Stay behind Dodson in the inside column.
One to go. Next time by, line up on the outside. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Team Conti. Oh no. Great. He's associated with a pro. That's all I need. That's all right. Well, what are you sorry about? Yeah, down underneath the stove. Oh, well, that's it. I got the big one so it wouldn't boil over. And to make boiled peanuts in, too. Thank you. Have we got Camaros on the front row? Yep, we do.
Go green, stay focused.
All right, Randall, get ready.
Green flag. Still there.
Oh, hey, easy, guys. Still
there.
Jeez. Got no help.
Clear inside. Inside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Everybody's bailing.
Still there right next to you.
Close.
Pit road is open.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Road is closed.
Safety car's out. Pits are closed. I didn't know you were coming down. Yeah.
full of crap, but I'm good. I meant I didn't blink out. I want to know. You just ran right for me because you know what you do. You wrecked me on purpose again. I know who you are. Okay, better. You've been blinking enough. I didn't see you coming down. But no, you're very well. I'm going up there. But you're the one that towers for you. Just put your hands in yellow. So, I mean, I don't.
Over, chicken tenders, the front side, and the
juicy. Hell yeah, brother.
Oh, my dumbass forgot to fill the car with enough gas to get to the end.
Full course yellow. It's a closed. One left to green.
Okay, Randall, we're lining up on race and resume at the end of this lap.
Eastgate, car.
Okay, this doggone boot is getting in the way of my floorboard here. Alright. Oof. That was uncomfortable. Still uncomfortable. Alright, we need another caution because I should have pitted for fuel. I would have had enough to get to the end then with only one pit stop. I think it's going to be a two-pitter. Yep, everybody's got to do a pit stop.
Get ready, going green.
It's freaking Camaros in front of me. I don't know who's checking up here, but I wish they'd stop it.
what lap was that?
46.
119.
Time was 45.90.
Come on, 24, stay in one place. Stop jumping all over the track. Pick a line.
Turn 46. 50.
A pity now? There goes one. Going by himself.
Rogers.
Oh, that's right. He's got to drop out. Oh man, leading the race and he's got to leave? Oh. You gotta think positive, man.
Open. Pits are open.
Hey, Chris, are you racing right now?
No, I'm doing race control. They pulled me first. I'll just kind of do a summation. The first one, though, was a little bit close. You coming down.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. The leader, Rogers, is pitting. Okay, Randall, we'll fill you to the end of the race. Green flag. Okay, we're halfway to the finish. Car outside.
P6.
Clear outside. You want to die? Car outside. Still there. Still there.
there. Still there. Still there. Still there at your door.
Clear, clear, hot.
Outside.
Clear, high.
Outside, clear.
Jeez, man, don't do that. That doing the bunny hop. Oh, no, don't get in front of me.
Still there. there, door.
Six plus.
Still there. Still there. Still there, man. Go down the side to be clear.
He was scaring the hell out of me. Hey, Anthony, can you look at my right side and see if I'm damaged? We got 17 to go. Yep. Oh, I don't have anything on that gaming computer. You'll have to use this one. Do you need Chrome or can you use Edge? Okay. All right, I got Edge on this one. I don't have just Edge on that one too. That one's got Opera on it, Opera GX.
Safety cars out.
It's for gaming. It doesn't take up resources like Chrome does. Yeah. Okay. Alright, start that one up, and that password on that one's 1701. There should be an Edge shortcut at the bottom. It should have been Microsoft Edge shortcut at the bottom. Oh, you don't need Microsoft Edge? Okay. Woo, 15 to go. This is going to get exciting. Yeah.
Anybody around me might look at
it. Yeah. I should leave mine on, but that thing uses a lot of power, even just at rest. Oh, nope. Can't do second. I mean, I can't do first. Gonna have to use second. I'm gonna have to re-gear second.
Get ready. Going green.
They keep leaving me on the start, and then I have to catch back up. Which, it just leaves enough gap for one car to get between me, and I don't need that.
Green, 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 let's go.
Woo, got it that time. Someone else doing the bunny hop. Well, I made it up to fourth.
45.73.
Uh-oh, that didn't sound good. Somebody's mad. Hey! Dang, man.
Just 46.02.
5 to go. No, it's over. They tried to wreck. I pushed the car that was trying to push me and pushed him back straight. I just stayed in the throttle. I wasn't about to get off of it. Good race, guys. Oh, I think my wide open. I'm gonna get another headset. There's something wrong with this mic. I gotta see that last lap.
So I think it's at like all of a sudden, you're in my car, and I'm like, oh, this is going to end well.
Hey, man. I don't know, like, I think it's because you were, like, kind of swerving a good bit. Like, you shot up the racetrack. I was like, oh, I'm going to go inside. And then, yeah, it closed real fast. And then I just, yeah, with the front end damage that I had, it just kept trying to climb the hill on me after that damage.
44, are you still in here?
All right, I'll see y'all,